gotta do better, I 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 gotta do better, gotta do better today. Gotta do better before it's too late.
Said I gotta do better, I gotta do better. I gotta pick up the pieces and master the puzzle upon us. Look the man in the mirror in the eye and be honest. Slow down time, get back in line with my chakras. Reach for the galaxy, leave stardust for dust after me. Enter the void, fill in the cavity. Risk the reward if that's how it has to be. I gotta do better, I gotta do better, I gotta.
Long way from Santa Mezzo, me Tommaso and Ernesto, short rigatoni with the pesto. I had to chop it to a wedding out in Monaco or Monte Carlo. I'm losing track of where we all go. I wouldn't trade my life for none of y'all's, it's an embargo. 59 bags on a 767, this is heavy cargo. Yeah.
It's getting your fitness on track. Now understand, there are different parts of self-improvement where you can focus on. I was traveling a lot. So I became that person that was, I was like, yo, it was so bad, bro. And one of my closest friends used to get on my ass to really help me.
Pick and choose, but you know you got it. You know you got it.
Yo, bringing out these tonight. About to get some good food with my brother. To see what else is popping. Good content. Probably my last pick for IG. Take a long break and just do my thing. Also, I was thinking about it, but I definitely got to get back into. Just so you guys could see, this is some work stuff. RIP my brother, always look at him like every night before I go to bed. My brother Nigel, always future dream car. But I really got to get back into my reading of Malcolm X. Probably get back into that after I finish some of my work training that I have to do, because it's a lot of online videos. But after that, I'll get into this. Got all my passports. I mean, not my passports, brain fog. Forget what the fuck this is called. Oh, boarding passes. Look at the spirit days. I do not do that shit no more. Hell no. Terrible. Break your whole back up. But yeah, we're on our way. It's a subtle shit. Grain, you guys will probably see it on IG before you see it up here, actually. Most definitely. And we on. Chase is in the car. This vlog gonna be so fire because people gonna be like, damn, you eat good? And I'm gonna be like, I really don't eat that good. I just like,
we'll get fucked up.
Yeah, but when we do go out, we do get some good shit.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, hey,
can't miss it. You can't miss it if we want to have a vlog. I just like how I'm doing what Phil doing. Like, I was just talking normal to the camera.
Lower.
Yeah, it's getting normal.
It's a personality. His personality is like that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
And then some women, some of the women be like, this is so peaceful. I need
a guy like that.
I know. They be like, wow, I'm so shocked that a black man is folding his clothes and ironing and grocery shopping alone. Like, I needed to see that.
I drew this motherfucker like 6'8".
Paul George looking at
Yeah, sure. Tell me, but, like, when I was following him before in college, he was the only one on his team that was really crazy chatty. That's why I started following.
Oh.
Yeah.
Bro, I can't wait. I can't wait.
Once he started showing that side, I was like, okay.
Bro, this looks better than they made it last time.
Yeah, bro. That's a big portion. Yeah. I ain't expecting it like that, but she ain't lying.
You eating good.
Hey, man.
Hey.
Man.
Larry June.
Yeah. Hey,
got it.
We did. Every time I was feeling a little way.
And then during the same time, trying to trade and all that. It's like, damn, bro. Mm-hmm. I always think of the commercial.
That's nickel and lead. In your lungs.
That's his dad. I always
they don't even care.
They don't care at all.
I'm so happy, bro. I ain't just gonna eat no more, bro. I'm just like. Besides the alcohol, but
yeah.
I'm not even like a crazy drinker. But some, that's crazy.
Some people doing it every day.
Hookah. Who got hookah shit in the trunk?
Oh bro. My, that is bad, yo.
Hey, I like this guy, Jacoby. He's talking shit about Puerto Ricans. Hookah in the trunk.
Look at this, look at this. What is this about? Who's I click on? Like, what the fuck is this? It's a sick, bro. Sick, bro. What is this about?
It's tough. What is social media doing?
Sorry, it gets way too cold. That's how you know it's November. But good eats, good vibes, good content. It's all gonna come together.
East Coast shit, man.
Yeah.
Cold real bad real soon.
A lot of people watch us not from the East Coast. They don't know. They don't know about this shit.
Yeah.
About to start having to rock my gloves now. Whew. All right, let me put my jacket on.
But that's the culture. Crack a bottle. Hard to deal with the pain when you're sober. By tomorrow, we forget the remains. We start over. That's the problem. Our foundation was trained to accept whatever follows. Dehumanized, insensitive, scrutinized. The way we live for you and I. Enemy shook my hand. I can promise I'll meet you in a land where no equal is your equal. Never say I ain't told ya. Nah, in a land where hurt people hurt more people, calling it culture.
Thinking about real quick before I got on the highway, put on some more music. Like, sometimes I listen to sad shit, like even in the gym, you'll be surprised. I don't listen to hype stuff all the time. And it's not even for my current state. It's like, sometimes I think back to sad moments that made me stronger today, or sad moments that, like, you know, just thinking back. And sometimes I think to myself, like, is that healthy? Should I stop listening to sad music? If I'm in a better position now, I don't know. And also, I think I was wondering this recently. Something about me, I just don't fight for shit. Like, I don't fight for people, you know? And it's not that I don't care. It's not that I don't even love. There, let me put this up. It's not that I don't care. It's not that I don't have love. Or even truly love someone. I don't know. It's just something about me that maybe I think I might have to work on in the future. But I think it's like maybe a something inside of me that's nervous to truly fight, like to truly, like, you know what they say, back in the day when dudes would have the boom boxes over their head back at their ex's crib, or, you know, back at the girl's crib that they always wanted. Maybe it's just a different society right now, I don't know, but they would do that thing, you know, they would fight hard, you know, message constantly, call constantly to try to win that woman. Then you see those romantic comedy movies where the guy's just fighting really hard. I think it's because, like, that's been popped up more and more that I've seen. So it made me think to myself, even watching, like, Bachelors in Paradise and shit, it made me think to myself, like, where would my life be differently if I fought for a woman? But I also think to myself, I gotta fight for my purpose. I gotta fight for my future self. I'm not where I wanna be yet, so I wanna fight for that first instead of even caring about fighting for a woman, you feel me? But it's just something I thought about. I think all of us, I think if you a dude watching this, I think we always battle that shit. For women that we care about, you know, women that we lost or women that we wanna have, like, da da da. I think we all fought that shit. We're like, yo, should I fight for this shit? Should I really, like, go all out? Should I really, like, just book a trip and be like, yo, let's go, we out of here, so that we can work on shit, or that we can make just memories better or whatever? Should I do that? But hey, who knows? Maybe in the future, a different side of me will show, and I'll just really go all out and fight for someone or fight for it. And let's just hope it goes the right way, because if it don't, that might be a one and done type of thing, you feel me?
When you forget to meal prep, you gotta come to Chipotle.
Good, how are you? I'm doing salad.
You can kiss my love goodbye. Your lipstick stains washed with tears I cried. For the first time in a while, I can see through the lies, bringing secrets to light. How could I be so naive to think I had you? Maybe I'm just dumb. I'm a fool, so naive. I guess I should have known you.
I'm getting back to cardio, straight cardio, so I'm off the stretch, do a little bit of body weight, but really, first time doing straight cardio in a very long time. I've been coming to the gym a lot, lifting, slacking on my cardio. So I was told by one of my brodies to switch it up a little bit, just to get those extra pounds off that I know is because I've been really skipping cardio, so. Feels good. Just got to the spot. Guys' night. I'm gonna be good. About to eat some good food, some good soul food. This is a spot my wife didn't cook. That's a crazy title. My wife didn't cook. So rare in New Britain. But I fuck with it. It's definitely banging. So I'm gonna try these Hennessy wings that are amazing. It's good to step out of my area just to be able to try some new things and head over to Hartford for the hockey game with my brodies. And then tonight, the night is young, see what's popping. Excited for it all, so we're gonna go in it.
I'm here. I think I want to see myself at 190. Cause like I tried to get to 185, and I was like at 188 before, but I was like, I don't have the amount of mass that I want. I want a little bit more muscle.
Now you got muscle underneath this shit. So this is how I say though, first you gotta detox. You gotta take that detox juice. Because when it's time for you to cut. Because don't cut without detoxing first, I promise you. I promise you, it's dumb. Because you're gonna be like, why? You're gonna be, it's like you're pushing a parked car. You're like, why can't I get past
this week, you're gonna be like, yo, Jakar, I've been going hard at cardio, I've been hitting the gym.
Bro, I was like,
why can't I get under 208? I'm gonna say, bro, it's because you got stuff in your stomach. Mm. And you gotta detox all that food that you've been eating, the bulk, you gotta detox it all.
That's gonna be great. That's gonna be great feeling.
Bro, I was at 188 and I couldn't get under. I couldn't, like, I was doing so much. I even did, that's when I signed up for my personal training thing. Oh, yeah. The girl was personal training me. And I was like, yo, why can't I get past this? It's because I had so much in my gut.
Yeah.
I literally, when I detoxed, it's like Trey just did his detox.
Yeah.
Bro, I lost 10 pounds. You know, you have five to 20 pounds of shit in your stomach at all times.
Yeah.
5 to 20 pounds. So you might be, right now you're 210, you might be really 190. Mm-hmm. But you have all this in your stomach.
Yeah.
So in your gut.
Soulful. Yeah. Look, she just wanna be an artist. She just wanna be an artist. She just wanna be an artist. But shit a little difficult walking with a vagina. Gotta find a manager that wanna get behind her without trying to get behind her. Impossible. Know she can make it, believe it with every follicle. But not giving a pussy could be an obstacle. Look, she just wanna be an artist. Go bar to bar with your favorite rapper. Lines doper than your favorite trapper. But who gives a fuck, bitch? We wanna see you shake something. Ain't having surgery, ain't trying to fake nothing. Good luck, boo. Now you stuck too. And talent could kill all of your weapons real. But we ain't listen to shit. Without the sex appeal, I had a combo with Layla, sharing some of her wisdom with me. Came to kick it with me. Talent, she wasn't missing any. Lady Pac and Biggie, but still underrated. It's like we all know the game, but still gotta play it. Look, nigga, she just wanna be an artist. But that shit feel impossible. Know she can make it with every follicle. But not giving up pussy could be your greatest fucking obstacle. That's real.
Don't you fall, don't you fall, don't you fall. Don't you fall, don't you fall, don't you fall. Don't you fall, don't you fall, don't you fall.
Look at that uppercut. But he grabs it.
Oh my god.
See? Look how great she is.
That's the most part about basketball.
Basketball
can just allow a little bit more.
Yeah, facts.
We had a group that squared down the location we'll just meet at. And we'll just go from there and just chop it up.
Bet, Brady, I'm down for that. Alright, I'll see you in a little bit.
Alright, bet. I'm just putting in the chat too, so
show them up. Alright, bet. Man, shit straight, yo. That hockey game was dope. It went into fucking overtime. It seems like every time, like I knew it was gonna do that, cause no cocky shit. Every time I step outside, something eventful happens. Like it went into overtime, then they had to do some type of shootout. And now we're on our way to get some drinks and just chill for the rest of the night. I definitely could like pop out and do some extra shit, but it's like I don't know. I've been more so focused on my peace. I've been more so focused on my brotherhood. No cap though, God is good. God is real good. It's just feel at peace. And I'm doing what I love to do. I'm trying new things. I didn't know I was gonna fuck with hockey. I'm trying new things. There's a lot of things that I'm just like, let's try it, let's do it. Like, who knows if I'll enjoy it or not. Let's give it a go. I'm trying not to be so closed off or regarded. And also trying to be at places where I feel like I'm called to be instead of forcing it, you know? That's important to me. Not forcing myself to be in certain places with certain people that I feel like maybe I wouldn't even enjoy, or maybe I'm lowering my standards to be at. Or to be with. That's low key, like, it's hard for people to talk about, but that's some real shit. Feel me? If you someone right now watching this, don't lower your standards or lower your comfortability level to be somewhere that you really don't even care to be at. Like, you just forcing it, you're not gonna feel so fulfilled, you're not gonna be very happy. And I just been super happy by being around places that just make me feel good, make me feel welcomed. make me feel like, hey, that I deserve it too. I love being able to lock in on what I gotta lock in on and then popping out when it's time, not always having to be outside. Yo, what are you doing tonight? What are you doing tonight? Let's be outside. Nah, like, I lock in, I do what I gotta do, and then when it's time, I'm around.
That's crazy. They all watch them.
No, you didn't.
For a loss.
Toast for the better. Little better. Men lie, women lie, numbers stay stuck. All my ops unified, I wish them all luck. Nobody's untouchable, still I never been touched. Ain't no chinks in my armor, not even a scuff. I scoured the whole game in these Cartier busts. How the fuck could I complain, my nigga, just look at us. Trips down memory lane, we took the bus. Now we getting escorts to the plane, we way up.
To the one who has created the all, you know me better than I know myself. And I know myself better than people know me. So forgive me for whatever is known or unknown. Make me better than anything that is said. And do not make me responsible for whatever people say. Amen. Amen.